family is still the most durable institution in the world. The family has survived all attacks. He shows us the ideals and the goals for the family. He's willing to help us. Have you gotten on your knees and committed your children to the Lord time after time? Do you gather them together for family devotions? The answer is spiritual. The answer is surrendering your heart and your life to Jesus Christ as parents, as children, so that every member of the home knows Jesus Christ and loves the Word of God. In the home, character is born. Integrity is born. Values we live by are made clear. Goals are set, attitudes are formed that last a lifetime. Is your home built on a solid foundation?
Short are the years.